absolutely mad about a woman. That's not my woman. Are you mad? My fucking, that's one of my fucking kids, them mum. That fat fucking idiot, that. No way would that be my woman. She'd never be my woman. I don't know what she done. Mad girl. But yeah, that's one of her daughter's mum, so. She weren't so fat when she got pregnant, though. But yeah, she blew a top now, you get me? Fuck, dodgy, blood clot, so much, yeah. But yeah, well, go on anyway. Tell me, well, go on.
Oh, no, you don't have to even tell me, man. I don't even really want to know, to be honest. I already know the girl's a slag. She's a dirty little slag. She's done so much things around my daughter already. Really, she should be dead. Really, someone should have put a fucking shot in her head, but... Chuh. Only truth, any little talk is jail they want to send me, even though I'm just caring about the well-being of my youth, you get me? So just don't even bother. I'll leave them to do what they're doing, and it has nothing to do with me. You understand? I go and get my daughter when I can. I spend as much time with her as possible. I do as much work with her as I can. The mum, I can't stand her. I can't stand the fuck out of her. I hate her. Evil little fucking devil.